Just got home. I've been over to Okiri Falls and picked up this motor to go onto that car, the one with the noise in it. But yeah, kind of injured myself putting it in here. All that blood. I was holding one side and another guy was holding the other side, and one of them stood on my foot because I was holding this end, and this piece here come in between my legs and just about got my nuts. That was lucky. But yeah, I was driving home, I was like, oh, my legs are a bit sore and tender, and that will be boy. Hooked up apart from the radiator, so let's hope it starts, because I've just turned over without it actually starting up, so the oil gets around it. So we will see how we get on. She's quiet. Holy moly, no smoke so far. The old engine's all in, done and complete, all running, sounding pretty good. All the radiator's all been topped up and bled through. Cleaned the engine right up, so there's no oil leaks or anything anywhere. Cleaned all the throttle bodies. So yeah, I've just set my GoPro up inside. We're gonna go take it for a drive up some country roads. Hopefully it goes all right. Still pretty quiet, just stuck exhaust. I've taken the catalytic converter out, smashed it out, so it should have a bit of extra flow. Pod filter, doesn't make any difference in intake noise. And yeah, just enjoy the ride. Hopefully it performs as well as it did before. Was in here.
supposedly got lower K's, and the catalytic converter's been smashed out. Just feels a bit like it, like revs a bit quicker. Revved it right up to the rev limit just before, so just over 8,000 revs. So basically I think just need to sort out the wheel alignment and roll those rear guards a bit more. Stop the old guard rubbing. It's not quite much though.
Thank you.